circumstances of the kick. It's the snap and it's the hold. You want to make sure they get it down.
This is for all the Tuskegee.
Baby, my love ain't going nowhere, so just beating it up. Give me the infinite ammunition for the kisses. Baby, just know my love ain't going nowhere. Know that I love you, I need you, and I do.
Administration in the country. We got the best players in the country. It's not about me. It's about Auburn University today.
Finally, G to G, your motto this season. You were good last season. You wanted to be great this season. What made that happen?
I think it was our coaches, our players, a sense of chemistry of our team that I've never seen before. Today, I can tell you this, we're the best football team in the United States of America and War Eagle.
Congratulations, G. Cam Newton. Heading into that final drive, score tied, less than 3 minutes to go. What did you tell your team in that moment?
Everybody was just staying calm. You know, we've been through this before. And, you know, we had to execute the plays that coach was calling, and we had to stay calm and just execute.
You have had so much adversity. This team has come from behind. But you personally, you fought through it. You've maintained your focus throughout. How would you describe your own journey from Blinn when you left there to get here?
You know, it's just a God thing. And I thank God every single day. You know, I'm just his instrument, and he's using me on a consistent basis daily. You know, I just want to, you know, he's using me to extend his word. And I'm a prime example of how God can turn something that was bad into something that was very great.
What did this season teach you about you, your family, what you believe that you didn't know before it happened?
Anything is possible. I guarantee you 5 or 6 months ago, nobody would have, you know, betted their last dollar to say that Auburn University is winning the national championship. But now, on January 10, 2011, you know, we're smiling right now saying, you know, we did it.
National champions for the first time in more than half a century. Cam Newton, congratulations.
Brent?
Tom, thank you very much. So West Byron scored all of Auburn's points in the second half. Early, he had a 28-yard field goal. Then, with two ticks of the clock left, the last play of the game, the 19-yarder to send Auburn to a second national championship, 22-19. Cam Newton on the sideline. Now watch Coach Gene Chizik. And there's always another side. And we take you live to Auburn, Alabama. This is Toomer's Corner. There come the rolls of toilet paper. The tradition down there, everybody meeting as the Tigers celebrate their national championship. We'll be right back for the Ford BCS postgame show and the presentation of the BCS National Championship Coaches Trophy presented by Dr. Pepper. And we're back with the ceremony right after.